Welcome to Nursing Times practice section. All nurses are involved in one way or another with wound management, and debridement is one of those areas that we all feel slightly anxious about. So this week's free open access article is going to take you through what debridement is, when a wound should be debrided, and who should debride it. And it's important that anybody who's going to debride a wound has the correct skills. So the article is going to be available all this week, and I hope you enjoy it.